Welcome back to the channel, Lovely Life Mallorca. I'm Andrew, and tonight I brought you to Porta Pollença. This is the biggest fiesta with chasing the devil out of the town. He starts off at the top of the church and used to fireworks and fun and laughter and all the rest of it all. The devil is pushed out of Pollença. So without further ado, let's get on and see what it's all about.
Well, tonight it started at 11 o'clock. And it starts off same with a bang. It's fireworks, people throw them around, there's people dressed up as a devil. Oh, it really is a thing to do. And if you've never been to it before, it really is worth coming to. As you can see here, everywhere is so busy tonight. So I'm saying just here, it's a little fairground, a few stalls selling food and all different things. It really is something to bring the whole family out together. But I'm standing in the square that normally has the market. This is the church we're looking at now. This is where it all begins. We've got the police out here on duty. They've got a stage in the middle. That's where everybody's sitting on the stage. Extra tables and chairs lying around. These are the devils. Next thing, the children go out there, make everybody scream. You see, make everybody jump. That's what's happening now. Trying to go down different roads. The band's gone down, firefighters, the band's gone down one side. Everybody's trying to go down to try and catch them off at the down on the beach and the pine walk and all around there.
Thank you.
You can't see me, but that was absolutely brilliant. Health and safety out the window, eh? The people were actually so close to them, you could touch them, especially the fire breathers. It was absolutely incredible. That really was. And if you enjoyed it, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you on the next film. Bye for now.